ties have no restrictions as far as international boundaries go. They're charged with...
Where's the safe? Whoa. That's cool. Am I blind? Where's their safe? Is it down here? Oh god. Okay. (2489) Frag grenades. Do I want frag grenades? I could drop that. Hello? No, you stay there. Okay, so have I done what I needed to do? Okay, I could get the police involved. How do I hide my weapon? What button was hide my weapon? Don't be running around. Holster weapon H. Okay, so we want to be going to... Let's go do that first. Which is down here. Crap, sass.
We were machines, sir. But terror and pain have turned us into souls. There is something struggling within. Moments when something enters into us. Thoughts come upon us which are not of us. We feel.
Practicing a play.
What we did not used to feel. We hear voices teach us to have children so that we may love them. Primus, is that you?
Are you a Rekka Bauer?
Who are you? Please, take whatever you want. Just leave us alone.
I didn't come here to take anything.
You haven't? Arenka, she gets very scared. Whatever you've come to tell her, you should first tell me. I am the robot Helena. Arenka is not well. We must shield her.
Arenka paid someone to make her an Og permit, to keep her from being taken to Gollum City. That someone wants to come through.
Really? If that's true, we'll be very happy. If we can stay in Prague, maybe they'll even... there was once a great play that predicted so much. Robots, revolutions, the future of mankind. She memorized all of it. It's her way. It's my way of trying to understand.
I'll take your word for it. Here. This permit is good enough to fool anyone who takes a look at it.
Does this mean I don't have to hide anymore?
It's not that simple. You're still in danger. The permit needs to be activated. Otherwise, a routine scan will mark you for Gollum just the same.
I don't understand.
Sorry. There's no legal way for you to stay here. You should prepare for the worst.
We don't know how to prepare.
I'll take care of the activation. Just keep a low profile until I can get it sorted out.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Oh, did I fail that? Is that because I shot him? Do I need to go find your friend now?
Perhaps we've been dead a long, long
time. So he's over that way. God, Jensen, you really do pick the shittiest places to live, don't you?
The old men were supposed to be alone! Let's go.
As you're sitting on some cash, Grandpa. That's true.
Get lost, dog, before we turn our attention to you.
I will call the police!
Police don't get paid to help us. That's what I told you to leave. Last chance, unless you want to be next. Police!
Thank you so much for what you've done.
That was a bit creepy, wasn't it? Are you okay, friend?
Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What do they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first, I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me. When can I see them?
No, that's not who sent me. You paid someone for an AUG permit. You remember?
Oh, yes. Those officers who stopped me. Sure, I remember. They charged me 3 times already. Said it was a very complicated process. I knew it wouldn't get me anywhere.
But you kept paying?
I was desperate. I would pay 100 more times if it meant I could stay close to my family, to what is left of them. I want to stay in Prague.
Okay.
Why did you get augmented in the first place?
When my children had children, I wanted to keep up with them, mentally and physically. I wanted
goat cheese, summer
park,
chips, yummy.
Swing. All of this was before the... you know.
Before the incident.
Right. Incident. How ironic, hmm? I get augmented so I can be closer to them, and now... and now it's not permitted.
What happens if they catch you without a valid AUG permit?
They'll take me to that complex they built. Gollum City.
Are you ready for that if it happens?
Not one bit. I'm an old man. I'd rather die somewhere that's familiar than live somewhere that's not. Gollum City. Pfft. It's for criminals and revolutionaries. I am neither.
Where's your family now?
They're here in Prague. There are places I can go sometimes, from where I can catch glimpses of them, and at least I know they're all right.
You never speak to them?
Maybe someday. I think I still have a chance with my grandson. Children are better at forgiveness than adults. Is it not true?
They're better at forgetting.
Here's your pass.
Here. This permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
Nope.
No, I'm not here to collect. I'm here to help.
I appreciate that. So, what now?
Good guy, Jensen.
Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
Cool.
Milena, I met with both those odds you made permits for. Now what?
There's a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
So where's that? Around this way? Through there, but all right, let's deal with this guy first.
What is this?
A nice warm trench coat.
Okay. I'm not a massive fan of this map. Ladder? The hell?
And it has to be a violation of our rights.
Yeah, I'm not a massive fan, I have to be honest.
So, my friend, you have the card now, yes?
I think I'll just take the long way around for now.
We got this. Get the smoke.
Just shut up, busy.
Okay, so I can't go that way yet. So we need to talk to deal with the thug we've done. Main missions.
Thank you.
There's a female officer nearby that may be sympathetic. So where is she? She's down here.
Excuse me.
Hey, Jensen, are you close? Things are getting, complicated over here. I could really use your help.
I'll be there when I can, Kohler.
It makes me scared to leave my home.
Remember, Devon, when we were kids?
Kopek.
That's it. Kopek. I used to love going in there.
So I'm allowed down here.
Okay. Can I keep this pamphlet?
Of course. Have a good day.
Nice time for a walk.
No one cares about the farmers.
Milk and eggs, okay?
How much longer is it going to be?
Where's the friendly cop gonna be?
Wait for this district to be turned into condos.
Oh, all the way over there. Or all the way over there, even. Why can't I click on these things? It's really annoying. So I need to go through the metro to the other side. Okay, I can do that. I didn't know I could do that straight away, but I guess I can.
Wonderful.
So let's jump the metro.
What do you mean repercussions?
Santo and augmented people!
They're not.
Can I just come up the other side, maybe? Alarm panel.
Sir, there's a better life for the augmented, and it's waiting for
you. Okay, yeah, whatevs. You are here. I want to go there, right? Who'd have thought? Get on a metro already. Like, that's a little bit confusing. That's kind of awkward, isn't it? It's a really awkward train journey. It's like, okay.
Whoa, Og, what do you think you're doing? This train car is for naturals. Come on. Let's see your paperwork.
Here, everything's in order.
These are nice, but you still have to play by the rules, understand? Stay out of the natural section. Learn it, live it, go.
I didn't know that.
Another damn one. What is this city coming?
Yes, goodbye.
Okay. We made it out.
I always get a little nervous when I go into the subway.
Woof, that was a bit blurry, wasn't it?
You worry about everything. I'm amazed.
So it's the yellow is the one that I've currently got tracked. That's cool. That's very cool.
You got to hand it to the
temple. No.
Are you in here?
I'm
sorry. What? 9JP 64NX. Alex, this whisper chip you gave me, it's an easy plant.
You're heading into TF-29 already?
Our enemies aren't waiting around while we lick her wounds.
Fair enough. There'll be a data port on the NSN's motherboard. Access it and then just plug and play. Or plug and record in this case.
Got it. I'll let you know when it's done.
What am I doing? Okay.
If it doesn't, it might lead to another clue that will.
And in the meantime,
to go upstairs.
Adam, you're here. You made it in. It's good to see you're okay.
Hey, Aria, yeah. It was a close call. I got lucky. A lot of people didn't.
I was here working when the first reports came in. It was chaos. Phones ringing off the hook, people yelling, scrambling to find out what was going on. Then when Miller told me you were there,
I'm all right.
Good. You looking for him? Because he's tied up right now, meeting with Lyon, I think.
Really? He's using the NSN right now?
Yeah, I just saw him. Oh, hey, that reminds me, here's yours.
What's this?
The card for the shooting range. Chang changed all the codes this morning, said something about only giving access to people he's vetted personally. The bombing really freaked him out. Third one in 6 months, can you believe it? I'm really glad you're okay.
This is our base?
I'll let you get back to what you were doing.
It's cool.
Yeah, I better get back downstairs. It's gonna be a busy day. Come by later if you want to talk.
Do I have an office?
Copy that.
I like having an office. We had an office in the last game. Do I have an office? Why am I hacking my own?
Things got some kind of adrenaline addiction.
I need a key card. I don't have one. Hello.
If we want to catch Janus, we're going to have to. Last night, the collective published the
test. Is it not a probable target?
Hello, Agent.
I just wish someone would know.
Okay, so we can't get in there. That's just to use the elevator. I've got a key card to access the shooting range. So where is the shooting range? Thank you. get in this way. Careful, Jensen. Okay, so that takes me there, but not to where I want to be. So I need to... hack this terminal. Which I can't do because the security rating is too high. Can I hack this? I need to go there. So...
anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Come on.
Access denied.
Damn it. Three, two, one, eight. It can't be that simple, surely. The code's 3218 written all over it. Or I could just go around. Oh, that's hilarious. I was like, hang on, that kind of looks like... here we go. We are in the server room.
Alex, the whisper chip is in.
Weird, it's already picking up a freak... Jesus, Adam, is Miller in there right now?
Shit, gotta go.
Jensen, I need to see you now.
Okay. Got ourselves out of here. God, he's got a good jump, hasn't he? Hello?
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
You've been checked out then. The problem with your orbs is gone.
Not yet. Thought I should check in with you first, see if there was something I can do here.
I appreciate the spirit, but your top priority when we're done here is getting your system up and running. God knows with all what's happened. I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
Okay.
Boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai?
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
Okay.
Good. Thought I'd have to fight him to let me handle this one.
Sounds like Nubbin wants to play something.
Bombs yesterday has a lot to answer for.
Agreed. And we have to find out who they are before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC, the Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
So where do I start?
Technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before getting back into action.
I don't need a shrink.
Makes sense. Standard procedure. Maybe not.
But you do need to get your system sorted. So go take care of that. And let me know when it's done.
And then, how do I get to Ruzica? The metro stop's been closed.
I'll work on getting you a ride. Just don't take too long, Jensen. We need to get ahead of this.
All right. God, give over. Oh, God, Miller. Boss is being a hard ass again. How do I get out of his office? Where's your door?
I'm doing extra communications to manage an operation in China. Our people there are taking
typical. This place is so cool. Right, okay folks, I'm going to leave this one here. I need to go put the dog to bed, and I'm going to play some games with Nubbin, because Nubbin's PC's working again. And I've just bought a new 7 Days to Die server, so we're kind of mucking about on there, having a bit of a giggle. So, I will leave this one for here. I'll try and get these up as soon as possible. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.